little aside while I'm tuning. So we all know that Mardi Gras is the most fun time of year, but it's also a very wasteful time of year. So my partner and I back there, we have been rethinking the beads and all the plastic. So we found a way to make rope out of plastic bags. We're actually selling some of it back there, or you can just go back there and see what it looks like. But hopefully this year, Crude Illusion, if you're out there, you might see some of these throws made out of plastic bags. I think the bigger picture with these homemade instruments is that we don't need to be going to the store all the time to buy everything we need. We can find creative ways to get around the limitations that money puts on us. So if anything, it's about the music, but it's a bigger picture. They can't take the music away from us because we can make the music. We can make the instruments. And that's the deeper message.
It's great, man.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Next president. Thank you.
called Swing 38.